As the orchestra played, the formal line of eager guests gave their congratulations to the happy couple.
How are you? Very good. Good to see you. Very good. Bobby, very good. I feel sorry for you too, brother. You know what I mean? Show this man the exit. How you doing?
Ah, very good. Unbelievable, yeah. Very good. Out of focus, but everything's cool. I like you too. Very good. Thank you very much for everything. Felicia.
In the spirit of this romantic occasion, Gene Okerlund delivered the ceremonial toast.
It is my pleasure to salute, raise your glasses high, as we toast the new bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Macho.
Woo! Tastes better that way. I like it. I like it. Very good. Aha! Yeah!
Their celestial happiness was also evident as they later embraced each other on the ballroom floor.
I'd like to present the bride and groom with the ceremonial first dance of the evening. I present Mr. and Mrs. Macho. Get them out here on the floor. Come on, folks. Here they are, your new bride and groom.
Would not have been complete without the ceremonial cutting of the cake.
Me first.
And now, the single ladies vie to catch the radiant Elizabeth's bridal bouquet.
You know, kids, I gotta tell you, I have been to a lot of weddings in my life, but I don't think I have ever seen anything quite as beautiful as your union in marriage.
Right there, nice ribbon right there, right there.
You're supposed to wait.
Not gonna wait for nothing.
Come on, you're supposed to wait a few minutes.
Got a blender, yeah.
Hey,
got a blender.
You can put together a few cocktails in that.
It's in there right there. I got a blender right here. That's great.
Come on.
Fantastic, yeah.
Randy, we need to wait.
We're gonna make out like bandits right now. Very good. Elizabeth, open up with this. Who
I
got
think this
me
one
that?
Is from Ed
that
Cohen.
Was fantastic, yeah.
Oh, beautiful.
Is that gorgeous?
Candlestick.
Oh,
unbelievable, yeah.
By the way, Elizabeth, that wedding dress is just, well, it's
next
just
time,
tremendous.
Send money. No, that's all right. I'm just kidding right there, yeah. Open up a present.
Then, what should have been the happy conclusion to this perfect
this
occasion
be a good
was suddenly marred by
you,
this.
Right? I'm going to save the ribbon. I'm going to save the
ribbon.
Would possess Jake Roberts and The Undertaker to perpetrate such an act of infamy.